नमस्कार, आज हैं हम प्रगति मैदान में, जहां पर एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट फोरम, एक नॉन प्रॉफिट कंपनी जो कि एमएसएमईज के उद्धार के लिए, एमएसएमईज को डेवलपमेंट के लिए इंडिया में सशक्त रूप से कार्यरत है, और मिस्टर रजनीश गोयनका जो इसके चेयरमैन हैं, उनके साथ साथ हम दिल्ली चैप्टर के हेड और गुवाहाटी से आए हुए मिस्टर संदीप अग्रवाल, इन दोनों से बातचीत कर रहे हैं और जानते हैं कि किस तरह से एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट फोरम ने एमएसएमईज के डेवलपमेंट में और एंटरप्रेन्योर्स के डेवलपमेंट में योगदान दे रही है ये संस्था। तो जी, आपका स्वागत है, और हमें जानना चाहूँगा हमारे दर्शकों के लिए कि एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट फोरम एक्चुअली है क्या और किस तरह से ये कार्य कर रही है संस्था।
एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट फोरम इज ए ब्रेन चाइल्ड ऑफ रजनीश गोयनका जी, एंड ही फॉर द सेल्फ जनरेशन, फर्स्ट जनरेशन एंटरप्रेन्योर, तो बाई हैविंग ए लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड एवरीथिंग, आफ्टर हैविंग दैट टाइम तो ही थॉट कि व्हाई शुडंट आई गिव इट बैक टू द सोसाइटी, and a lot of pupils are there now, 80 crore youth generation is there in India, who is searching for the service. The motive is, why can't they become entrepreneur instead of become the service person? If a person becomes an entrepreneur, he can give the
jobs.
A lot of jobs to the pupils,
right?
Like if he serves to 10 pupils, it means a lot of opportunities there in India.
So basically, the main motive for this 6 India International MSME Startup Expo, this is a startup expo. It means here the main motive, the main theme of this exhibition or expo is to promote the startup spirit among the youth
and help them.
And help them.
Anything, anywhere else in the government, right, organizations, if they feel anything, knowledge from the, right, any of the government department, right, or if they want the things ki bhai it should be done through the MSME forum, to we help them out.
तो स्टार्टअप्स किस तरह से सर एमएसएमई डेवलपमेंट फोरम से जुड़ सकते हैं, बिकॉज आप दिल्ली प्रदेश के अध्यक्ष हैं।
यस, टू बिकम द मेंबर फॉर द एमएसएमई
फोरम। एंड व्हाट इज द प्रोसेस, व्हाट इज द फीस फॉर स्टार्टअप दिस मेंबरशिप?
वेरी लेस फीस इज देयर, दिस इज वेरी नेगलिजिबल, वी आर नॉट हियर फॉर द प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन।
ऑलराइट,
इवन इफ यू सी दिस ऑल द स्टॉल्स, मैक्सिमम ऑफ द स्टॉल्स आर फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट।
अच्छा, दीस स्टॉल्स आर फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट,
मैक्सिमम इट इज फॉर द फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट फॉर द एंटरप्रेन्योर्स।
परफेक्ट,
इट इज आइदर फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस और फॉर और आवर ओन फंड्स।
परफेक्ट, Mr. Rajat told, because he's from Delhi, now we would like to know from Mr. Sandeep, who comes from Guwahati, a far region from Delhi. So how this organization is helping the entrepreneurship development in your area, and how you found it useful for yourself?
In our area, earlier we were totally neglected with the center. We were not aware of the schemes and the government supports, what we are supposed to get it in Northeast. So there, when we started our chapter, we have accumulated all the entrepreneur, and we had a meeting together, and we started helping them to how to get the finance, what are the government schemes, what are the subsidies they can get, and if they have any problem, we are the single window with help of the government to make them their dream come true.
Great. So basically, before MSME Development Forum came to your region, the information about what the government is helping, how the government is helping, the schemes and all, was not available, easily available.
No,
for the
it
people.
Was yeah, it was not easily available. It was
there
only
was nobody to raise their voice help them.
Help them, right? And it was only to the restricted to the limited people.
So this way, we can see what sixty change an organization with a spirit to give back to the society can bring. When Mr. Rajnish Goenka started and the chapter was opened in Northeast, as Mr. Sandeep is mentioning it, that it was really a boon for the entrepreneurs that they are coming to know what the government schemes are there and how these government schemes, and there has handholding and other activities also there, Mr. Sandeep, like trainings and all for these entrepreneurs.
We will be starting training. Presently, we are only giving the awareness, and we are taking their proposal ahead with the government and the financial institutes.
Great. I would like to ask you both, because there is a MSME training division. I hope you are aware, like PPDC, right? PPDC Agra is there, then PPDC Meerut is also there. Yeah. So this organization is basically conducting lots of trainings with economical, range. Every day in ET, Mint or Times of India, we see lots of advertisement for solar energy or, the chips making and digital marketing. Is your organization involved in such kind of trainings or not?
We are engaging the entrepreneur with those trainers.
All right.
Like we have the bridge.
All right.
We are helping
actually,
them.
Yes, yeah. Yes. So have you conducted such training in past?
Yeah. No, right now not. But all right. Soon, in this year, we are going to organize a lot of these trainings.
Perfect.
Along with the this. Perfect. People should be coming to us.
Great.
What under process, and we are sure. going to give them the training through the right sources.
Great. So the organization is now planning to have engage some good trainers, India-wide trainers, and soon it will be reaching to the spirits and helping entrepreneurs to do something really big. So it was a nice talking to you, Mr. Rajneesh and Mr. Sandeep. Thank you very much.